Percy was in a bit of a foul mood. "My funnel's hot, my funnel's hot," she puffed. "I want a bikini, I want a bikini." "Rubbish, Percy," snorted Henry. "Female engines like you don't wear bikinis." "Plus, it's not appropriate. They're not appropriate swimwear." "Because," grumbled Henry, "because our fan T prefers if females wear the ones where the bellies are covered, if they're knee length and ankle length. Plus, your funnel could melt it." Before Henry could answer, Percy puffed away.